Look, look, the room on your screen is the same as the room in there.
Yeah, you get
it's
it?
It's the same room.
It's a map, because the game always has maps.
Look, you see it?
And you see there's the inkling shoe? Because
and the trail
out.
Is going out of the room
you
on your screen on your gamepad.
It.
It's super smart.
Look, Squiddos.
You missed it.
Squiddos, though. Bloopers.
Guess what, man?
Bloopers everywhere.
What? Am I a kid?
No, you're a squid now!
I didn't
now
know.
You're a kid now!
But I was a squid before.
No, shut up.
I'm
be a squid.
Now?
Be a
you're
squid.
A squid now.
So guess what? Liam and Wooly are very excited because they've been playing Splatoon a while.
Yeah,
I'm a
exactly.
boy.
Me and Wooly love Splatoon. Matt, you merely have a splatonic relationship. Me and Wooly love this game.
I still I like have that. My squidginity.
Yeah.
You guys lost it.
Oh.
Your ink has not been
eons
popped
ago.
Yet.
That's black people.
Yep.
You can be a black person.
You say that you can be a black
hint of a pause.
No, it was
that.
It was there.
Of a pause.
No, I designed that pause
for people.
It
I
was,
designed
for people
it.
That two space bars worth of a pause.
For people that draw us like cranky, I have green eyes. Liam has blue eyes. Wooly has brown eyes. Just letting you know.
Please draw Matt with
green
like
eyes.
Wrong colored eyes.
Is this cool? Yeah.
Matt has heterochromia.
Color. Yeah. There you
I
go.
Wish I did. I'd have a lot more people knocking on my door.
One of them's black and one of them's eye patch.
You get the freshest squid on the block!
You gotta be fresh. This whole game is about being
fresh.
Go to Inkopolis.
Shoot ink. Oh,
do
shit.
It.
I did
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Press the ZR. So, Matt, you mentioned bloopers earlier. In
I
the
did.
Single player campaign, you can actually find little stickers of Octoroks and bloopers on little
better.
Hidden spots.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
You did it.
You gotta love the death vignetting that comes in like Gears of War style.
Yeah.
Definitely. Do your roadie run.
My squid style determines my death style.
Squid
the rising tide
run.
Brings me to the other side.
Octopus emergence day.
Yeah, get in there.
Boom!
Go off to fucking
fuck
Popularville.
You. Can't let those fuckers go to space.
And now...
I love this.
Whoa! I wasn't expecting that.
Yep.
Even after you said it, I assume you lied.
We warned you, and it was not a lie.
Huh.
It was truth fact. Hashtag.
Centralized
I
Japan.
I thought that was
everything
Okami.
That Japan is represented
yeah,
in this mini
somewhat.
Block.
Here, Wooly, you want to take it? Matt's passing
sure,
it.
Sure, okay. That's it. This is everything Japan
this
is.
Is it.
Summed up.
That's the fake Tokyo Tower.
Someone's holding an inked severed head at the top of Tokyo Squid Tower.
Well, you say that, but here's what's
yeah.
fucked up. Here you've got Callie and Mary, aka Calamari.
Calamari for short.
Right? They tell you
that's
what stages
really
are currently on the rotation?
Yeah.
Because I love calamari.
Okay, but you're all squid kids, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Their hats are literally squid sushi
it's
types.
Calamari bits.
Which is fucked up because it's dead kids.
This,
yeah.
Well worn on their heads.
Where they come from.
Basically Lord of the Flies, but with squids.
Yeah.
And other marine life.
I love Marie's,
Red.
Like, chatter. She has the best lines.
Yeah.
Like, Callie is, like, the setup girl, and Marie just delivers.
Marie knocks them down?
Exactly.
But you,
when
you
she feels like it.
Like, what if these were squids with children's heads on their heads? That's what you're looking at.
Do you think Nintendo knew about there's those weird fetishes where hot girls do stuff with squids?
Nintendo's done worse before.
When are we gonna unlock the truth that lets us read that text?
Oh,
yeah,
you mean Ink Mad's insight?
Yeah, exactly. Look, I love this like fucking
inside.
Artifacted photo
yeah,
that someone had to
funny.
Make. I need you to
until
ruin...
next time, Liam. Until next time,
stay fresh.
We did the
hands pretty sick.
Yeah, it's great.
This is Inkopolis.
This guy's like Takahashi. Go ruin this picture I took of the art you made.
No, it's not good. It's not bad enough.
Yeah,
can do it again.
So Inkopolis it's like Tokyo Tower, but way cooler.
Yeah.
It's more fresh, you
this
might say.
This is the lobby.
Godzilla would
where
not destroy
we ship
that
you
one.
Off to fight other kids.
Now, if Godzilla tried to stomp through this area, he'd be like, no, this is way too trendy. And get on.
I'm not
no
dressed.
Let me just
I'm not dressed
prance
for
around
yeah.
this.
The shopkeepers in The World Ends With You are not trendy enough for this area.
Oh, they're the most trendy fucks in the world.
They're so trendy. They vary in trendiness.
Uh-oh.
Don't go to
uh-oh.
That dark
uh-oh.
Alley!
Yeah.
Huh?
Are?
Nanda sore? Yeah.
Nani o degeso?
What is his face?
It's, he's a cuttlefish.
It's barnacles. He's barnacles.
Whatever.
Barnacle
go up to
face.
Calimari's room first, actually.
Are you fucking high? Are you crazy?
No.
The first person we talk to
Spike?
Is the person they tell us not to. You gotta go talk to Spike.
Oh, God.
I love how they have the, like, Animal Crossing, like, pitter talk, you know?
Oh, I'm going to be on the Wii U today. Put my hair up,
not
then.
Not to be harsh, love.
You're looking right moody at the moment. I can't be dealing with blokes below level
What's
four.
Up, fam?
Yeah,
exactly.
Allow it.
Go get it's cool.
Great. It's great.
Go back into your home and sell a liver for some amiibos. Yeah.
By the way, all these little drawings on the wall are Miiverse posts.
If you do this without inking up the place and everyone's looking at you, they're like, what the fuck are you doing?
It's embarrassing.
This is so dumb.
Yeah.
It's the saddest. So up here...
Go look at them in first person.
You can check
and
out...
And hit X to hide the reticle.
Oh, wow. Liam is really into this.
No, just wait. Just keep watching them. Did you do this, Wooly?
I didn't do this.
It's super... Oh!
Yeah! It's super cute. I love that. They put the extra work in and did it.
Do you have to hide the reticle?
No, you don't. It looks better.
So
these are all player characters, and you can examine them.
Exactly. So you check out other cool kids that you're playing online.
Yeah, can't you steal their shit?
Dice, what you up to?
Spike.
Exactly. You can go, I like what he's wearing. I want that.
He's got the sickest, freshest, dopest styles I've ever seen in Inkopolis.
And then Spike charges you 5 times the price
for it. It's like a finder's fee.
But first things first, let's go try to buy some clothes.
Why not?
We can afford it.
We need new kicks.
Look,
there's SpongeBob.
Yeah.
Fucking SpongeBob everywhere in this game.
It's like Athlete's World.
Ew, Krusty Sean. Yeah, I love this beat. So unfresh.
Do you even battle?
You gotta have that level 4 freshness.
Them's the breaks.
After that, you'd be rolling in the urchin pussy.
Moldy ass fuck.
Get out.
I can smell the mold on your dick, child.
Yeah.
I got a crustacean nose. Listen to the beat change.
Yeah.
Blah.
Blah.
Fashion crime in progress. This does remind me of The World Ends With You.
Yeah. A little bit.
And he would know. Jalonzo's wearing an Afghan.
Yeah, Jalonzo. I know.
Oh, he would.
I always forget what those are called.
Yeah.
An ascot. Level 4 is being required.
It's not nautical themed, though.
No, it's not.
But we worked with people that dress exactly like that.
Yeah. No pants, just tentacles.
Yeah, you worked with Liam, and Liam worked with you.
And then we've got this store.
Stay Fresh! Yeah. Wow!
Dude, you haven't seen the amazing...
No, I've seen some.
Ink Morton Joe?
Yeah. Ink Morton Joe.
Yes.
Regular battles.
Please help you.
That might help you a lot. Beat it, loser!
Yeah, Mo!
I don't like Mo, he's an ass.
Krusty Mo.
That's good shit.
I like nice people named Mo.
And the last one.
Wait, there are none.
I've never met one.
Yeah.
And what comes next after shoes, clothing,
weapons,
and headgear?
Guns.
Those stores are all lined up.
Remember, kids, those are the three things you need to be successful in Let's Playing.
Yeah.
Absolutely. When you head down to Rodeo Drive and you go shopping and you start popping tags, don't forget to stop off at the gun shop.
Yeah. Remember I said, like, I think I said on my Twitter, yo, Splatoon should really have some cross-promotion with Super Soakers. And then, like, a week later, it happened. Target offered, Super Soaker with your Splatoon order?
Yeah.
Did they tell you, please don't fill your Super Soaker with ink?
Please fill your Super Soaker with lukewarm piss.
Are there children just biting open pens and dumping them into their Super Soakers?
Yeah.
So everyone says you're super not fresh, man.
You need to battle.
Yeah.
How could we fix this?
Nate wants to.
I guess straight ahead. But one last thing I want to show you. So how that was cool, mm-hmm. right? How you go into the stores and you shop?
Yeah, of course.
All right. Next time you want to do that, check it out. Wait, hold on. Can we not do it yet?
We can't do it yet.
Well.
Just cut that out.
So
it's okay.
I really wanted to show. It's really cool.
It's awesome.
So the environment in the stores is one area they load in, mm-hmm. and you can switch between the stores, and it just rotates at 90
degrees. You literally just hit R or L, and you spin.
I just shut up. I don't understand.
Imagine,
I have to see it myself.
Imagine a lazy Susan with 4 quadrants on it, and you just spin it.
And the music changes.
Yeah. I didn't know Zach was in here. Look at Zach. He's doing it.
This I love guy, his fur with the little,
he's
like...
He's so important.
So he has a tragic backstory, actually.
That's literally a tuxedo cat. And I can't wait to hear his tragic backstory. And the most important thing... Look at that fucking kid that's like, fight me!
Yeah, yeah.
What's the most important thing, Wooly?
His tail.
Yeah.
That it's tail, it's an tail. Arrow.
It's an arrow.
And it determines who lives and who dies.
What?! Yeah.
Did you see he's a biased fuck, though?
Is he?
So some most players rigged are. Games where they got the same score.
Yeah.
And he just randomly picks one to win.
Oh, no.
So how did you ever know you could trust him?
So what do we want to do right now? Because we got options. We can... I don't know if we're ready for the big arena.
Whatever you want, man.
Do we need to go talk to the man over
good,
here?
Feel good about.
All right, let's talk to the man
enter
over
that.
There.
Press the ZL.
This game's fucking great. It's really,
it's really,
really
it's kind of like... Like, if the Blob had more ambition.
The Blob's pretty good, too.
Yeah, but I just mean how, like, that kind of failed.
More ambition and way more budget.
Yeah,
yeah.
If one of the Miyamoto proteges was working on the Blob, then we'd see
No!
Captain Cuttlefish, you're right. Guess I'm just a crazy old crusty man.
Yeah.
Oh, can you get his hat?
I don't know, actually.
It looks like
something really into the nautical theme shit. You'd be great because if more Jabu Jabu just showed up.
It's all about the nautical themed Tashmina Afghans.
I know, I guess it is now.
Whatever you say, Wooly.
You can't hear me because I'm...
Oh, look, there's another captain hat on the top. I didn't
know
that.
Yeah, you can steal that one if you want.
Just take it.
So yeah, there's a plot that you uncover as you go through the single player.
Yeah, it starts off as nothing, but it kind of builds up a little bit.
Is that what you're talking about, Squidman's Insight?
Yeah, exactly.
Yes. Exactly.
So, like, me and Wooly were talking earlier, the only thing that's kind of a bummer about this game is there's not much, like, single player is, like, under 3 hours. Like, it's really short. But it's really fun while it lasts.
So you suddenly look super cool.
Yeah, a hand-me-down from Agents 1 and 2.
Fucking Tron. Alright.
It's a fucking hero suit. So you have to open up these kettles. No, you have to open it, Wooly.
And then
you just go into it.
That's how you enter.
Oh, shit, okay.
Yeah.
And the whole level is in the kettle.
Kettle levels. Kettles and levels together.
Get it.
You understand? You're just nodding. Nodding doesn't pick up well on mics.
I don't know. I feel people could feel my nod.
So the objective in the single player missions is always just get to the end.
Yeah.
I remember really early on before, like, you know, actual games for the Wii U started coming out.
Gotta get closer.
I was saying, like, you know what? When they finally start making, like, a lot of HD games, they're gonna look a bit better than you would think. Because Nintendo, like, let's take our time. We don't
they're
know how
meticulous.
To make this HD
meticulous,
shit.
Yeah.
And when you look at this, this looks better than, like, any similarly art-styled platformer from last gen.
Yeah.
Like taking Da Blob as an example.
Yeah, no,
like,
definitely.
Da Blob 2 on the 360 doesn't look nearly
well, like,
this
Nintendo's
good.
The only company who will pour big money into cartoony games.
Also 60 frames
I mean,
per second.
A couple, yeah. This game actually runs at 30 in certain segments, but
oh, really?
I think I the single know. Player runs at 30 actually.
But the,
I might
but
be
the
I might be crazy.
Doesn't?
Yeah, I might be incorrect on which one of that, but I'm pretty sure the frame rate's lower in single player.
One of them does.
So yeah, you gotta use the grenades to make these armored guys look the wrong way.
And then you gun them in the backside.
Exactly.
Be more aggressive. Go
just
in.
Like John Squid would have done.
Get closer. Yeah.
Bam. And if you want that Mario Galaxy feeling of traveling, you
yeah,
got it.
No, it's
you
kind of
got
it's
it. Yeah,
there.
Exactly.
Anything
because it's fun to
you
jump from one place to another like that, rather than like using your own. Like it just gets you where you're going quicker.
Yeah, definitely.
And it has a sense of energy to it, rather than if you were just supposed to do it yourself.
Walk over there. Yeah.
Yeah. I can't believe I'm giving a compliment to. Oh, I'm happy I don't have to do it myself. Because
mm-hmm.
that's usually not a good thing, but for that it's fine.
You should
those enemies are
play
horrible.
Harder, be more aggressive.
Whatever, man.
You can do it.
I'm doing it.
No, you're a squid now.
Squids are aggressive, if anything.
There.
Go up the towers.
Fuck you.
Most marine life is as close as you can get
to
pure evil.
Oh, I didn't go up these towers.
Yeah, go up the towers, man.
Is there a little
something?
Explore stuffs.
Ew.
Yeah, there we go.
Gross.
Up there.
Oh, secret.
Get the thing.
Okay.
You can just go up that one, yeah, exactly. Yeah. You can ignore the other one.
Wait, no, I need to get a little bit lower. There we go.
Wow. Yeah. Perfect. Now just gun that up.
Yeah, good. You're doing it.
You're clean.
Whoa.
This is, I think they're called Ocean Scrolls. I can't remember.
Ocean Scrolls.
Something Scrolls.
Something, yeah. Sunken Scrolls or something.
You can find the Triforce Shards.
So that's the plot. You have to find the plot
locked
in each of the
to
levels.
These texts.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's like a Souls game.
Yeah, kind of.
Kind
of, except it just tells you the story instead of not.
Implying.
So, okay.
So actually, no.
There's very, very little implying.
Yeah, exactly. It's kind of literally like, oh,
the story is told via green text.
Yeah, exactly.
Now, I've talked about Bioslime before, but literally...
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
literally,
kind of
you
about.
Are shooting Bioslime at people.
It's coming from your own body. There's
yeah.
not much else to interpret.
It's like a vampire throwing blood at you.
Fucking do it. Yeah, get the key.
Yeah, chainsaw. Look like a chainsaw.
Wait. Chainsaw key.
That'd be a radical game!
It's bizarrely compelling to shoot the white boxes, kinda, even though they don't drop anything ever.
No, you just want to do it.
It just feels fun to shoot shit.
You don't leave nothing unsquitted.
Yeah. Can't wait for the open world Splatoon.
Oh, man.
I want an open world Splatoon sequel.
Splatoon the third.
Yeah, you know it. You know what I want.
Or just like Willem Dafoe Splatoon.
What? That corner.
Yeah. Willem Dafoe, Splatoon, Beyond Two Splats.
You know, the name that it's based on.
You mean anti-Splatoon Christ?
Yeah.
Because you've already got Splatoon, so why not get, like, Full Metal Splat jacket?
What?
That didn't come together. Platoon, the movie Platoon.
Platoon.
Holy shit.
There you go.
Holy yeah. shit, guys.
Just add an S to
Jesus.
It, you're good.
Well, when I think of Willem Dafoe, I think of his crowning achievement, Antichrist.
I just
I don't
think
know why
of
you
Beyond.
Immediately jump to Platoon.
There we go, get it. Get it.
Key.
Gotta find those key
and
emeralds.
You get the Zapfish. Okay, don't grab
Jesus
him right
Christ.
Yet.
Okay.
So look, his mustache is the you can shoot it open.
Yeah.
But see, his mustache is the filaments
it's,
that they
okay.
attach him to.
Can I get
okay.
him now?
You can get him now, yeah.
Not anymore.
But they put him back in a ball if you don't grab him quick enough. Just fucking
yeah.
steal the Zapfish back.
What a horrible thing to do.
Because they stole him first.
Well,
oh, okay.
The Zapfish are like the plants in Trigun. They're the race that has been enslaved
yeah.
to power
Jeez,
the world.
That's dark.
That's pretty apt, though.
It's fine.
There
Whoa,
you go.
Look at that.
Here's your
Let's
plot.
Let's lure Jabu Jabu.
Zapfish, prized by society, is a source of energy. So there you go.
Okay.
Plot put together
And they
by...
stole this giant one.
Plot scrapbook put together by Max Caulfield.
But you didn't have to take this at all. This,
take,
this
take
whole
what?
Mission.
No, this is the single player missions are told like this, like.
That's really, like because I kind of believed you would get into the main menu and it would say single player,
no,
multiplayer.
No, this
no.
is
that's
totally
neat.
Optional.
There's a hub.
Kaboom!
Yeah,
fuck
love those
you.
Things.
Because most multiplayer games say single player and multiplayer.
Yeah, of course.
On the front.
No, definitely.
Yeah,
I get what you mean.
I don't know why that aggressive.
So I thought you were doing this extended tutorial.
Oh,
I didn't even know you were doing single player
missions. No,
this is level 2.
We're
ankles deep in here.
We've already jumped on the
tentacle deep there.
Yeah.
The flagpole, dude.
Jeez, wow.
This is.
I was literally when we get into the levels and it so organically went to it.
Nope, this is the underground level. We're already there. So these octoballs, you have to get them to go into big pools of ink, and they sink in it. And while they're sinking and drowning, you
yeah.
get to horribly massacre them.
Well,
octoballs.
That's
sounds
how Nintendo
delicious.
Too.
It's pretty dark.
Sounds delicious.
And here they're like, "Oh, can you handle this trap of these octoballs drowning,
suffocating?"
Yeah.
Speaking of not being able to handle
these fuckers,
these guys look. They're fucking. They're
clean,
armored
they,
up.
What do they call those things you put on the floor?
Squeegee.
Remoras.
No, not squeegee.
That's the name
Roombas.
Of the thing.
Roombas.
They're like a Roomba, yeah.
It's a wall Roomba.
So you've got to trick it out before he cleans up
Do
your
it.
Ink.
Yeah.
See? Speaking of not being able to handle something, you said that there's bosses in this
Be a squid
game.
Now!
But then I fall.
Yeah, do it.
I'm a squid now.
Get that delicious plot.
You should have died. That you said there's bosses in this game. I will not be able to handle it if there is a giant eel boss from any Mario game.
Oh.
Because they're literally the most evil bosses
with
in
the
world.
Faces.
Yeah.
But then they always look like they're about to tell a joke. It's great.
No, no. Not the one from 64. That's like the scariest
That's
eel.
The
eel in Sunshine is also kind of scary. Mm-hmm. And the eels in Galaxy are all fucking scary.
They're just terror machines.
They're just terror machines.
Yeah.
You're not even wrong.
Fear engines.
So that little box is body armor. And if you manage to finish the level with... Oh, well, he's not gonna. If you manage to finish the level with it, you get an extra bit of money for your purchases.
Oh, it's like you never got hit.
Oh, yeah. That's fun.
Yeah, you get an extra 10 orbs. It's not a lot, but it's incentive. So this currency, the orbs, is separate from the coins in multiplayer.
Uh-huh.
So the orbs let you upgrade the hero suit for the single-player campaign.
Okay.
And in multiplayer, you get the coins by playing, and those let you buy casual clothes and stuff. Although when you do beat this mode, you get the hero suit, but you don't get to keep the upgrades, obviously.
We're playing on my console right now, but I'm sure Wooly's avatar is the most decked out dude.
I am styling and literally profiling. Because
there's a lot of things, like, I assume, style-wise and, like, hair options that you probably like
there's,
a lot.
There's no hair options.
Yeah. Oh, there's just
boy or girl.
Okay, yeah. I thought you could do something.
No, it's actually all about the hats. It's all about the hats.
I actually really wish there were hair options, because you see, like, Mary and Callie who have different hair and stuff, and I'm like, oh.
Well, you know what? Every other game is your hair. Of course. For once, it's all about my hair.
Yeah, that's true.
For once, everyone needs to be me.
Especially Japanese games.
Fuck y'all. I get one too.
So there's a great like plop sound when you land in the ink from a high distance.
I don't want to know the Foley sound effects they use to get most of these sounds.
Yeah.
And that's a death trap underneath there.
Sound.
Yeah. No, please save me from my new hell.
Also, take notice that like the colors that oppose each other in every world are like selected specifically.
Yeah.
Specifically in multiplayer, they're always like contrasting colors.
Yeah, definitely. Pink and bright blue.
In the ranked modes, you get like more pastel-y looking colors.
Really?
And they're really nice.
Just whatever looks good.
I saw something in the
options. No, there's no orange and blue.
there's a simplified
of course there is. That's the,
oh, cool.
That's the color on the title. Like, that's the main girl and boy color.
No, but there's
orange blue contrast, fucker.
She's kind of
no, it's not red.
Yeah.
It's orange.
Take a fucking kindergarten class.
You've been saying that a lot lately to me.
I know.
And you're right.
Oh, can power up.
Yeah.
Use it.
I'll use it. Why not? There we go. So you get that super cool big gun, and like in single player, you get a bunch of different options for them that go along with your weapon choice.
Okay.
There's plot up there, so I'm gonna get that.
Yeah, there's plot up there.
They hid some plot up this tower.
It's totally just survival of the squiddest. It's like, it's like you're just killing them.
Did you think that up yourself?
Yes.
Because it seems like something
you're
that
just, well,
the Splatoon community would say.
Well, fuck you.
I'm not saying you stole it, I'm just saying that seems like you might have stolen
it. The point I'm getting at is that, like, you guys are killing each other to survive. You just want to live in this world peacefully.
Yeah, of course.
But both of you are more or less representations of Japanese food.
Yeah.
All the very, like, the way they're cut is the way that calamari,
it's
like,
the way they're
things
served.
Are cut.
Yeah.
Exactly. So it's really the humans that are the true enemy.
What real humans?
The humans that don't exist in this game are the true enemy. I get what you mean, though.
this is our fetishization of
our appropriation of squid culture.
I would like to say that the squids are like, they're like protoform Beast Wars Transformers.
Yeah.
They have to see kids to know what they look like.
Oh, okay, I get what you mean, yeah. Here's the cool armor from before. You get like a bicycle helmet.
So you look really cool.
Bicycle helmets are super cool for little kids.
Octobomber.
Get away.
Yeah.
So they just throw bombs at you like they think they're cool.
Right, the untold rule, the untold secret that these squid kids took over Japan, and all the humans are really dead.
Yeah, so this is the boss location is these giant beautiful ones lying on pillows.
You don't have you do have enough. Yeah, all right.
Yeah, exactly.
So like this is
just
a good because this is a good example of like okay, you have a game mechanic.
Now find
a way to make it work with a boss.
Oh yeah, totally. Shit, look at this fucking Max Anarchy Arena.
And like, like the Mario Galaxy games or Mario 3D World games are great because Mario is such a basic thing where you have very little.
Yeah.
As on your default moveset.
You run, you jump, you grab stuff.
But here you've got more going on.
Yeah.
So there's more to do.
Definitely.
Ah!
So, like, at the beginning, you just go up the side and then gun
shoot
him
the
up.
Xbox.
And lick the tip of the tentacle.
Yeah, the Xbox tentacle. Yeah, exactly. There's a little green X on it. I love how he leaves his face stamped in the ground.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, shit. Yeah, I just noticed.
It's charming. So now there's less surface area on his side.
Okay.
So now I've got to go up in a more specific kind of way.
And the paint gets eroded.
Yeah.
Because I remember seeing this part in one of the trailers.
Look at that!
Holy shit!
Look at that fucking
like
that Phil Spencer tentacle,
like 360 or something.
Pretty much.
No.
Oh, my back! Stop it! Stop it, guys!
Stop hitting my Phil Harrison points of weakness.
God, look at these woolly colors.
Yeah, I know. This whole game is woolly colors.
Woolly, if they made this game, that means they can see you right now.
They know what you want. They know what you need.
SSX found me
fucking
first.
Shot.
Splatoon found me second.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, they no for this.
I love this like leg spinning shit.
For this, we can they see simply found the tone of you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you see my balls?
Yeah.
Boom.
Yeah, that's a new thing. Is that when Wooly exposes people, he says, "I can see your balls."
Dude, they're right there, man.
They're
it's
right
embarrassing.
Everyone can see your balls.
Everyone saw it.
Oh.
When your team wins by a bomb, you feel awesome.
No school. Did you see that one where it's like, I love this game?
Rob Schneider is the squid!
Yeah!
Did you see the one where it's like, this game is really fun, but mommy and daddy fight a lot?
Yeah, of course. Like, that one's stolen from other ones. But yeah, like, so it shows them around the room too, like active ones, they spray paint them onto the walls, and you
graffiti.
Can yeah them just by staring at them and hitting yeah.
Schneider is
it's actually pretty cool.
Squid.
So
go see Pixels August 8th.
I'd love to show this. These arcade games, but like, do they play on the
they
top
don't
screen?
Play
they
on the
they
top
play
screen.
On the gamepad.
Yeah.
But they made these nice little old boxes with squid text.
That's neat.
And
that
then you can
no
play them on the
us,
gamepad.
Because we never had game boxes that looked
no,
like
no, that's the
no,
squid.
Those are Japanese boxes for sure.
That's the
I know.
Squid's vanilla color, actually. It's not a blue color.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Mario squids.
Yeah, that's not them. This is just the vanilla color of the squids.
But that's the thing is we never got Nintendo boxes that look like that.
Yeah. You remember Doge?
Of course. How could you ever forget legendary
squid people.
Joke Doge? Let's go to Amiibos. We can go do some
Let's
Amiibos.
Go to them.
Oh, that's right. You're
oh,
one
that's
of the,
flagrant.
The few and the proud.
Yeah,
man.
I got all the Amiibos. If you don't reserve it, you don't deserve it.
Say it again.
I hate that line. It's so good.
All right, touch it to it.
Oh, that.
Yeah.
What Amiibo is it? Oh, it's just your regular Amiibo.
It's
oh,
Pat's
it's
mom.
Mom.
Oh, hello there, friendo. Thank you kindly for summoning me here.
So greasy.
I can see you're just itching for some way to test your skills. Oh, I've been thinking of some shout, whatever.
I weigh 5,000 pounds.
I hear you've been making quite a splash. So the deal is, it's stages from the single player that are remixed for this.
Mm.
And so, like...
Tune for lean.
They're really fun. I think they're really enjoyable.
Uh-huh.
Kind of shitty that they're locked behind Amiibos instead of like, just available
that,
in the game.
That $35 paywall.
So here, Wooly, try this one out.
Oh, jeez.
I think you'll enjoy it.
Okay.
Why not it just, like, be in a big DLC pack that's appropriately
priced? So the gimmick is
price.
Your squid. You get to play
what
as the
Kraken hell?
At all times.
At all times.
Unlimited.
Oh, that's amazing.
So you know how Call of Duty has, like, kill streaks and stuff? In this game, there's these special powers you get. No, just use the Kraken. There's no need to.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In this game, they perfected that.
In this game, as you paint, whatever, as you paint,
yeah.
You have a meter that fills up, and then you get special things. So, like that giant gun I used earlier.
Right,
you
right,
remember?
The tornado gun.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, no, I gotta get back
just,
up.
Just go up the wall.
Yeah,
you don't need
yeah,
to paint
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
You're amazing.
You're a crack.
No, you gotta jump better than that.
You gotta
though.
Get a better jump.
Yeah, exactly. So the Kraken is one of them where you become this giant squid, and if you jump into people, they die instantly.
So what you're
it's
saying
amazing.
Is
you can just Kraken jump onto those things, and it'll auto paint it.
Really?
Because it hits, right?
It counts as paint.
Because it's a hitbox, and it counts as paint.
So we truly released the Kraken.
In this case, it's the crack on.
Yeah.
And it's one of the most powerful things you
Holy
can get.
Shit.
It's really strong.
With the crack on
so that roller. So this amiibo lets you have Kraken levels, and there's also levels where you have restricted quantities of paint.
Okay.
You know, you can just go.
Yeah, I want to kill them.
Okay.
Though.
Actually, I think you might have to shoot those too.
Oh.
Die.
There
you go.
Awesome.
The girl squid amiibo inkling amiibo rather lets you do the levels with chargers, which are the sniper rifle weapons,
mm-hmm.
and the boy lets you do them with rollers,
okay.
which are paint rollers. Yeah,
yeah. Well, paint rollers are supposed to be like really good, right?
Like it's I mean, it's good. No, it's balanced. Like, it's balanced. It's
yeah.
just... It's like the, what's it called in Titanfall? The
smart gun.
The smart gun, you know, where everyone's like, oh, it's super busted. That said, I never really played Titanfall, so I might be totally incorrect.
No, it's like, it's amazing if you're a noob, and then you get killed by everyone who actually aims properly.
Yeah.
And then
but then you get good
then you get
it.
Good again, and you become unstoppable, yeah.
But it's, like, it's got some, like, glaring flaws and stuff. Can I reach him? I hope I can reach Whatever. Him. Yeah, you can reach him and get back. Just shoot him.
Fuck you.
No. Invincible. He can't touch you.
Yeah. So the Kraken as a defensive mechanism in the amazing. Game is fantastic.
That's my favorite use for the Kraken is just like
when you're about to die.
When you're cornered. And we've already done this one, so it's a little plushy instead.
I love that jacket.
Yeah.
That was fun.
It's pretty cool. Yeah. So the deal with them, you get a bunch of coins.
Noice.
No ice.
None.
Thanks, Pat's mom. So, when you finish all three of these, you unlock the boss, like, the first boss, second, third, fourth, and fifth boss.
Which is a remixed level again.
It's the boss, but in this case, you fight him with the Kraken.
Right.
Which makes it really trivial.
That sounds like a joke.
Oh, it's trivial. It's fun, but whatever. And then
it's
when you beat...
empowerment.
When you beat them, you unlock different costume parts and different, like, faux NES games.
Okay, so they're challenge missions, and the different amiibos give you a different set.
Sets of them, exactly. Gotcha. Yeah. And the amiibo stays there until you quit, or change amiibo. I like how in the bottom of the box, they have the slip for the amiibo. You see it?
Oh there shit. It is. Wow.
Yeah, totally. I was really trying to get the camera behind to see if they, like, did the back of the box, but I can't get it back
there's
there.
There's no way.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Pat's mom.
Thanks. So yeah, you can, like, totally jump around and, like, look outside, and it's way more barren and less interesting out there. But, like, it's still cool.
Are we just doing everything but playing the real game at this point?
Yeah, literally, that's what our job is.
Okay.
Our NDA says we're not allowed to play
not
the game
yet.
On camera.
I see squid people.
Yeah. Yeah, here we are. Okay, so I'm in. Hit ZLZR.
Yeah, hit ZLZR.
There we go. Actually, it kills it when you do go into that mode.
Okay, that's why I did
so
it.
I'm on the screen and Liam's on the game.
I'm on left.
Who's a boy?
Right.
Who's a girl?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm a girl.
I know.
Yeah, you're taking roller, so I won't take roller because that'd be boring.
Yeah, let's see.
I'll take.
Take the BFG.
This, I guess. I don't know. Any stage? Oh, there's no random. Any stage in particular?
Let's do the warehouse.
Wally warehouse?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure. Okay.
Wally warehouse.
So the goal of this is not to cover the
ground. Shoot balloons.
It's to shoot the balloons.
So you notice how that didn't contain that one downloadable
Jesus,
stage?
That roller.
Actually, this is stupid. I shouldn't have done this because
what?
It's a shoot the balloons level. So this is going to be really bad.
This is what you chose.
You're just going to have to make do.
Yeah.
You have to beat him.
Yeah, this is a terrible choice.
This is a terrible
matchup.
I don't
know why I did that.
Bad matchup.
You can do it,
cans
though.
Might save the day, but not really.
Flubber?
Oh, jeez.
Or no, blubber. I read that too fast. I mean, I always see flubber.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, shit.
Got splatted.
Right. Death from above.
So this is how I have to... It's
just flick your
really
roller
slow.
At it.
Yeah.
I assume that's not like the most optimal range.
It is not.
It is not.
Yeah.
It is very poor at
just
that
hide.
Range.
Liam can't find you if you hide.
No,
there
I saw
go.
Him.
No, yeah, he died. All right. Couldn't see him.
They moved over here.
So yeah, this is definitely running at 30 frames per second. It's a lot
less
pretty.
Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. I didn't notice when I played at home, but...
Oh.
Oh shit!
Oh,
because I can't tilt the camera.
I'm a fucking kid now.
The jump button and the my thumb is either on the jump or on the
I getcha.
You know, the tilt the camera button.
Finish him!
Oh, you got the switch.
We switched.
Oh
points.
No, I got the switcher. That's what it was. I'm dead. Yeah, there you go.
Blah, blah,
oh,
blah,
you
blah,
lose
blah,
half
blah.
Your score. That's huge. Yeah.
You said competitive, I guess. Or it's no or not, and it's a huge blowout.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. 5-4, no, 6-4.
That
now.
Seems fair, though, that you lose half your score. Like, that makes sense given the context of the game.
Damn.
Because now he's used. Oh.
But now, well, how do I use it, though?
It got used automatically
on, the spot?
On
yeah,
my.
It
seemed like it was on my location at the time.
I seen it happen.
Yeah, you got me.
Oh, no,
shit.
I can't.
The upset.
To tilt, yeah. I can't tilt the camera fast enough to face you.
Well, trust me. It's not fun. Tilting what you have to look at is not fun either.
Oh, jeez.
double balloon points.
Yeah, so in the finale, it's double balloon points. I remember reading that on the internet somewhere.
Well, it's happening right now to you.
Ah, there you go. You did it. Oh, no, so it's half your score or five if you have too much, clearly.
Oh.
Because I only lost five that time, which most certainly was not half my score.
A quick kill and, like, a couple balloons and you might still do it.
You can take it back, still.
Quickly throw fluids all over.
Make sure it's viscous and ropey.
It can't be viscous and ropey. That's insane.
No, they totally go together.
No.
I can't rotate the camera.
This is game.
No,
I'm in the same thing where I'm rotating, and I'm like that.
I feel like there's a distinct disadvantage, but it's fine. It's okay.
I'm sorry, Mr. Disadvantage, it's with okay. your main. Did you hear that new Western spinoff they're making for Splatoon? It's called Billy the Squid.
Did you see her? Did you hear about that funny show that's coming out, Squids in the Hall?
Did you hear about that new show coming out called The Fresh Squid of Bel-Air?
That doesn't.
Avril Lavigne's husband. Squid Rock?
That's not.
That's not a.
Who the fuck is it then? It's Max.
Prince. Yeah. Prince doesn't rhyme. Okay.
No, but Fresh Prince, because freshness of. Fresh. They throw fresh everywhere.
Okay. We can put a laugh track in here, right?
I think that's good. Throw that really easy, there? Really easy. Oh, did Cranky win?
Cranky lost.
And he's quitting because he's angry and he just threw his gamepad across the room. Hit his RoboPawn collection.
Tore his Daki
Dakimakura?
No, I was going to say.
Oh, his,
His
Kirigumi.
Kirigumi.
Yeah. Oh my god, I hope someone quit the match.
Because
I had this situation happen.
That's what happened.
If someone doesn't quit the match,
you gotta wait another next time.
Yeah, we're in. Matt and
Oh,
Cranky.
Is that Manny?
It's Manny.
Could be Manny.
Manny who?
Could be Manny Fanny. And Cranky.
Oh, I fucking highly doubt it.
Because she has it too.
Oh, Batsu?
Yeah.
Madame Batsu?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Because she was insulting Cranky's play.
Is that Geo Stellar?
Did Cranky set up some shit behind the scenes?
Maybe he
Possibly.
Did.
Possibly.
There's Not with Cranky. Anybody.
So we just got normal gun?
Yo, Cranky doesn't look super fresh at all.
It's okay.
Get your corners.
Yeah, gotta
get those corners.
Always.
Don't be lazy about it, because then the roller who cares has to go over it again.
Every time.
You're just a tracer, roller. You're just a tracer.
No,
you
do it better.
You trace my work.
What is this sloppy corner work?
Oh, wow. Well, Liam is really critical.
We don't use guns, Liam. Shut up. You know this.
I know neither of us use guns. We're pacifists.
Okay, the OC...
To be fair, Liam uses guns in real life.
Also, the OCD players in this game are the ones who lose. Because the corners actually don't matter. It's the surface area. So, like, ignoring...
Oh, no, of course. But it does add up, you know?
But the little spaces actually don't, when you can spend that time. You know what I mean?
I would pose that... Your and my play with the guns is not so tight and composed that spending an extra bullet on the corners would really cost any significant.
Booyah!
Wrong,
you
but
said
I do.
Booyah.
I'm trying to.
Yeah, I getcha.
Do this as efficiently
of
as
course,
possible.
Of course, of course. Should have used the bubble shield. Would have saved you.
I did.
Oh,
did
I wasn't
I
paying attention. I was looking at
yeah,
your gamepad.
Oh shit!
Amazing.
Okay,
shouldn't
we're winning.
Not kill you
we gotta get
squid?
To here. I'm gonna go to get to Ritz.
It's like literally the type of environment that a squid would thrive in.
Yeah, well, not paint
water.
Yeah, all right. Let's just
maybe you're right.
Clean up some of that mess.
Do it.
Some of that pink garbage.
Go get your hands dirty.
Yeah. Get a grenade out there.
Yeah.
All right, let's get back in the battle.
Okay, but not that way. It's backwards.
No, well, I didn't want
to
fall
climb
in the water
up the
again.
Wall to the left.
There you go.
Go up that wall, and you should be able to get to a decent spot.
Oh!
It's already covered. It's already
good
covered.
Shot Cranky! He
Shit!
Did it! Look at this amateur gear he's got.
We don't need that corner. It's already done.
Oh, someone just did it. Okay, never mind.
Now someone's taking it back. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, get him. Yes, Splatted Cranky!
Gotcha back!
Cranky's like,
eat
no!
It. Eat it.
Oh!
Yeah! Geo Stellar and Al.
Get fucked, boy.
Can't go that way.
You gotta go this way.
Yeah. Yeah, go left.
Oh, that's a nice shot.
There's Cranky, there's Cranky!
Just, you finish him!
Damn it. It's even!
Oh, yeah?
No,
we're destroying.
Don't you hate, I mean, you and Cranky. Oh. Don't you hate when roller versus roller happens?
And it's suicide?
And the enemy gets the ground?
Yeah, it's total suicide.
Because they hit
suicide.
You second? I hate that. But I love when I get it, so hey. Yeah, good.
Splat Geo.
Good job, Geo.
Where the fuck you are.
There's Cranky, there he is. He really wants this. Oh!
He got it.
Oh! Does right. Wooly have an answer?
Not enough time.
No, you can at least like stomp on him.
Just keep
like...
shoot.
Last minute.
Oh! While you're in the air a little bit.
But look at this desolation.
Devastation.
Pretty good.
We're nuclear.
I love the fact that it makes the other team automatically the bad guys
every time.
I like it too. It's quite opinionated, but I agree with it.
5-6, not the best.
Oh, they had someone who wasn't playing.
Oh,
that
Manny's
sucks.
At a much higher level than
I noticed.
Cranky.
Yeah. Yeah, them cream basics.
What level do you unlock options at?
Options?
Different weapons. Different loadouts.
Two.
Okay.
you get the other gun at two.
Okay. The one thing I was worried about is when people disconnect in this game, is it going to just switch to AI like Smash Brothers and go, it's fine.
No, it just drops them.
Look at the badasses that are Jeff and Evan. They're like at level 20.
That Nintendo method of just like, oh, it's no, just play the AI. It's the same thing.
I prefer the drop because the AI in this game is not strong enough.
Exactly.
Like when you fight the, what are they called? The Octolings?
Yeah.
The Octolings, when you fight them in the single player, they just can't keep up with you even remotely.
Can't keep up.
They can't.
They refuse.
And it does seem like it would be pretty tricky AI to make. Get the walls, because the rollers can't get that. Rollers can do the ground.
There's just in a bunch of squid
the walls
kids
face
were...
up.
Half pipes count.
Half pipes count. Okay.
And if you go up there, there's a bit of ground that nobody ever gets either.
Yeah, that's true too.
There's just in a bunch
like
of squid kids
were
attacking
you know the one?
A bunch
okay,
of
yeah.
wild dogs in an abandoned skate park.
Gerald Ford dead today, killed by a pack of wolves.
Cranky has oddly shaped feet.
Confirmed.
The human torch was denied a bank loan.
What?
It's fine, don't worry about it. The toddler was uncomfortable the exposed breath.
Yeah, win.
Just win.
Oh, Cranky's dropping there. Get him.
How do you know?
Because, oh!
Didn't get it.
Oh, that was free!
Didn't get it.
When someone jumps somewhere, it makes a little ring on the ground and
it
says their name on it.
Too fast.
And
that
when you
shit.
See that ring on the ground, you stand there and
shoot.
You kill.
Okay.
Because they don't stand a chance. Really.
All right.
Especially if you have
a
roller.
He used a special.
He knows he needs to take you out. And if he gets you two in a row, that's embarrassing.
I don't like the gun. I don't like it. God. Oh no, Kraken.
That's okay. Approach with bravery.
Well, you know what? It's not about killing Cranky. It's about fucking pain.
I don't know. I think it's about killing Cranky.
like we can sit here and try to get revenge, or we can fucking win, right?
Yeah,
that's true. But you won last time.
You should move forward. There's already a guy in your base doing this shit. Oh, there he is. Oh, three.
No, we're losing, man.
Three for Cranky.
We're losing hard.
You gotta charge. You gotta move bravely into the trenches.
Bravely forward.
I hope the other guys do their job and cover the. The work that's not been done.
Yeah, well.
Oh, there's lots of there.
There he is. There they all are! Oh, shit! That's too many squids.
You can't jump in 2-1. You can't jump in 2-1.
Splash!
You have to have, like, you have to sneak up on them if you want that to even work. Yeah. Just go forward.
It's hopeless. Look at the map. It's hopeless.
Oh, wow. That's a real good way to win.
To be fair, anytime anyone says
Winston
hopeless,
Churchill would know, sir.
Yeah.
You gotta know when the battle's done.
Yeah, I don't think Winston Churchill knew about Splatoon, though.
Inkston Churchill.
But Splatoon, though. You gotta move forward.
No, I know, Liam.
You're winning now. I'm actually serious.
I know, but moving forward and not dying need to be mutually exclusive, you see?
I don't know. When you're a gun jumper.
Okay, charge. You only have 4 seconds.
You can do it. Cranky's evil.
We brought it back.
Confirmed.
We brought it back.
Yeah, I think you guys won.
Yeah.
Because they didn't get their...
It wasn't a good showing.
That's what the cat
says,
though. You don't know.
It wasn't a good showing, but we brought it back.
Yeah, there you go.
You did it. Immersion.
That's literally the definition of a tuxedo cat.
Like, guns in this game are like characters. It's like learning a grappler.
Well, it's like class roller. Stuff. Yeah, exactly.
And to be fair, we're at the lowest level because this is a brand new save.
Yeah. Well, the levels don't matter. Well, your gear kind of matters, but
that's
like...
That's kind of what I mean.
Not a ton. Like,
I assume that...
It matters, but it's like you. Not...
Yeah. So, you know, Craigie's got the kills, but it don't matter because we got the paint.
Yep.
Basically. How's Manny doing?
Is that...
I don't that, know if it's the
I don't
same
know.
Manny.
Maybe it is.
Maybe.
Hi, maybe.
Well, if we do... Yeah. If we play, like, another couple games and they're still with the group, then they're on the friend mode as well.
I guess so, right?
Because that's the thing, is if you keep playing and the same
names... Well, unless they're just not quitting.
Unless they're not quitting, but...
They're having too much
fun.
But
you do get matched up with randoms.
Yeah,
I'm also noticing a lack of Japanese players right now.
Yeah, usually there's a lot of Japanese players, but right now...
They're all asleep.
13 hours ahead of what time it is like, not a great time for Japanese players.
Last night at, like, 6... They were all on.
Yeah. Great. No, you can get Japanese matches
all the
time.
Oh, look at this sloppy ass play. No middle ground.
Well, that's pretty
good,
though.
Please.
What?
Save this match.
No, dude, you do the edges first, and then you jump down here.
But no one even looked down here.
Because if you...
He
well,
just means your teammates.
Yeah, of course.
Come on, guys, come on. Also, come on. Also, keep yeah. The only... Keep it up. Good job.
The only way to recharge
your... You're getting out. Ah, you're a squid. Now you're a kid. No, look, the problem is the... Well, not the problem, but here's the thing. The way you build meter mat is by shooting uncovered ground.
Right.
Shooting your own color gives you no bar.
Yeah.
So, that's
fine.
So to get a special power up.
Fucker. So you want to cover as much uncovered ground, yeah.
That guy had no chance. If you sneak up on, yeah, like...
That's what he's got.
That's what you have to save your Kraken for instead of charging forward.
But
like
you don't have
did.
A Kraken, you have a shield.
No, but I mean that guy, because he charged forward with
the
Kraken.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe he was using it in a desperate situation that we couldn't see, but...
You're at a low level. Well,
I'm at a low level.
It might have been the other roller. Who knows?
Yeah, no, it could be. Yeah. Well, there's some high-level players in this.
But here, now that you've got the shield, it's a good chance to go offensive.
Yeah,
spend it.
I always keep it defensively, though. Like, and especially if we've still got map to cover, which we do.
Hmm.
Like... I'd rather just...
Yeah, I just... The gun styles are just not...
Thing.
There you go.
Good job, Manny. You did it. You done it. Yeah, see, she is a high level.
15.
Yeah, it's a high level, considering 20 is the cap. Like,
she's a paint lord.
A paint lord.
Squid lord. Or ink lord, rather.
Yeah.
Ink lord, I like that better.
I'll get you later. Oh, fuck.
I'll come back
there.
For you.
Oh, God. Weapon lord, but just all with paint instead of weapons.
Oh, abandoned
no
ship. Abandoned
no way.
Ship.
No way, no how. Not once, not never.
Not once, not never.
Yeah, gotta know when to run.
Yeah, there you go. Good job. Good job, Al.
Ow.
What? I don't want to have sex. Want to play Splatoon.
No pig. There you go. There you go. Find the places where they are.
Bring the rain!
Shield up.
Yep.
Good shit. Those are good too. Area denial.
They are good, yeah.
Area denial.
That's exactly what they are.
In the ranked modes, it's fantastic for just going... You can't get to the zone. You ain't going nowhere.
Fuck you. Yeah.
You won't win.
Yeah, that'll be a good splat. That's a good splat. Oh no.
It was fair. I got her, she got me. Like we kind of
when you have those matches where you die in the last 10 seconds and your explosion
and you're watching
death
it? Yeah.
is enough to turn the tide.
No, well I got her too,
you
so
did.
It's fine. It evens it out. Yeah, we done it. Do you wanna play Matt? Do you wanna play a Matt?
You know what?
Matt's gonna give it a swing.
I'm gonna give her a swing.
I love the pose of the roller going over the shoulder too.
Yeah.
It's like a guts
it's super cool.
Sword
yeah.
on the
All they need
thing.
Is the spin and they're halfway to cloud.
There you go.
And Link's got that too, doesn't he? The,
love
the
it.
Spin
on the giant
behind.
Shoulder.
Yeah,
thing.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Weeaboos love it.
Gotta say though,
nine out of weeaboos love it.
Yeah. This one annoying sword pose you can do to attract no women. Weeaboos love it.
About half the clothing in the shops looks like Abercrombie and Fitch.
A little bit.
The headbands and the polos.
That's fine though. It all looks good. The only
it's
thing...
what's in and trendy in Japan.
Yeah.
Specifically Harajuku.
The only thing I find is like, even though there's like a lot of different clothing, I kind of feel like I've already seen it all.
Mm,
you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So.
Harajuku squids.
Yeah, basically. You get it. You can do it. You're doing it.
Almost. There
you're,
go.
You're a kid now.
And then. Yep. And
yep.
then. There you
and
go.
Then...
You're doing it. Become squid.
You gotta refill that ink.
Squid's like the good way to refill ink, basically. And if you move while you're being squid,
you refill faster.
Yeah, exactly. So you always want to kind of try to paint an area and then swim back to the other one and then swim, like,
yeah,
like really quick.
Well,
back and
we can't
forth.
Get into the. Oh, only the bottoms count. Walls don't count.
Yeah, walls don't count. Yeah. Matt knew that, though.
There you go.
I forgot, though. I saw this post on NeoGAF in the Splatoon general thread. Get that right area, I recommend.
Or watch out for that fucker.
Yeah.
Right,
which probably cranky. I saw a post in the Splatoon general thread where a guy was like,
gotta be in the.
I've been painting a lot of walls. I noticed nobody's doing it. I know it doesn't get as many points, but it's still a few, right? And there's just everyone for like half a page quoting him, like,
that's great. Making dumb laugh.
You have the bubble, so whenever you get near an enemy, hit the right stick button.
Like now.
Yeah, right stick button, right stick button. Yeah, get him. Yeah, Cranky, you got him.
Good kill.
Yeah. Massacre shot. All these, like, spectator squids.
It was a good kill.
Yeah.
A pure kill. Your ancestors
back
were
up,
proud.
Back it up.
Keep backing up.
Back
there
it
you
up.
Go.
There you go.
Back it up.
Head up that wall.
Oh, you got grenades.
Oh.
R button.
I forgot about R button.
You should be a squid. Be a squid now.
Oh, just press the button. Just be a squid
just
now.
Just be a squid now.
Yeah, there you go.
You guys are doing okay.
Oof, I got in there.
This song,
charge ahead.
The breakdown part of this song sounds like a Jam Project song, and it always like gets stuck in my head.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
I wish some of the music had lyrics in the game, because the commercial music is great.
Shit.
Yeah, if only they had the commercial
fuck.
Music. Oh, good shot. That was a good shot.
Sniper Squid.
Evan.
So do you believe do you believe love can bloom on the Barrowinia Mall?
It's fine, and then you get Stockholm Syndrome. That's how that works.
Psycho Squid.
But no, did Otacon
put
really
your
love her?
Remote on the floor.
You like to play Amiibo Tap, huh?
Yeah.
I don't like to play Amiibo Tap.
Yep.
Not a good game.
Tentacle pulling is the game of my ancestors.
Ah, Snake. Vulcan. You have the same ink swimming through your veins, dude.
Oh, shit!
Squid!
Use the bubble! Oh, okay. That's fine. So when you die, you lose a bunch of your meter, unfortunately.
That's the
penalty.
It encourages you to use it.
Yeah.
Alright, so do a super jump. Tap one of your friends. No, not the map.
Oh.
Your friend.
The friends,
name.
On the friends. On the friends.
Yeah.
You can tap the little arrow on the map, too, actually.
If you have one. If you have one, yeah.
Oh, they always do.
Fuck.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Good job, Manny. Manny, dude, she's got 4 movement speed ups.
That's sick.
She knows what she wants.
I think I actually lost that.
That's a stack.
It happens.
Boo, 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 boo.
So in regular matches, you still get a bunch of points. Mm. In ranked matches, you get nothing if you lose. But you get way bigger payouts if you win, like 2,000 points.
Okay.
So...
You're almost at level 4.
Look how salty my dude is.
Yeah.
Depends on your weapon determines your animation.
Yeah.
It literally determines your death style.
Yeah.
But, you know, I find that the paint roller animation is just a shrug that's like,
Yeah, I get you.
All right. Let's see if we can make it in.
Let's try one more match.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shame. We're right before level 4 when the good shit comes.
Really?
Well, whatever, you know. That'll give people stuff to explore.
I guess it will.
Let's not spoil it all.
Oh, there's a paintbrush. Someone's gonna lose hard.
Yeah.
It's gonna be me. I'm gonna get splatted by the brush.
Well, the paintbrush is either gonna be really good or terrible.
Yeah, it's like a bad sniper or a good sniper, right? The worst or best member of your team.
Yeah, so the paintbrush just came out, right? So a lot of people are still just trying the paintbrush out,
mm-hmm.
and they just don't know how to use it. I don't know how to use it really.
You have to use it like Mickey did.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Like Mickey.
Like Mickey did in the amazing video game Epic Mickey.
Available now for all consoles.
Available now for your garbage can.
It's on a startling amount of platforms.
I remember that because we had to fucking deal with that
for
shit.
For Epic Mickey 2,
a little bit.
God, an Epic Mickey 2 is so bad in comparison. It sucks.
Oh no! He crackened. He crackened up.
Fine, he can't hurt you.
Double crackened!
Double!
Oh,
and
no.
I got her! Oh, squid now!
I squid now.
Run now!
I squid now, and I did it.
Yeah, good job. Get up the wall now! Okay. That was rough. They gained a lot of ground, but that was... You made it. This was fucking Normandy middle map.
This was insane. This was quite the fucking... Oh, no!
Oh! Oh, no, Cranky's dead. Oh, Cranky's on your team. I didn't even notice. Yeah, you got him. There you go. Bye, Geostellar. Here comes Cranky.
Yep.
Here comes Cranky.
You should just shoot Cranky.
Join the battle. Just for fucking nothing.
Just gun him down until he notices. He went like the way you rotated all the way around you.
You can get a stealth squid power that's really good too. Okay.
So did you know, Wooly, the roller can't kill people on grates and on plastic surfaces?
It pushes them through?
It doesn't do anything to them. It does no damage.
Wow.
You have to use the splat. That was that thing I was talking about weeks ago where I said there's a glaring weakness with the roller. And it's if you're able to position yourself on a grate or something, they can't deal with you by rolling over you. And a lot of people don't know that. And so
I thought you meant the jump strategy.
No.
Where you just jump over incoming rollers.
No, it's a functionality that they programmed in. It's great. So anyone who does know that trick will splat you instead, and that works perfectly. Man. But if they don't know and they try to roll you, it's hilarious. Yeah. They just bump into you and do no damage.
All right, Cranky, I'm bringing the party to you. I don't see how that's a party.
Party incoming!
It's like a splatter party.
No, it's Avengers. It's what Black Widow says.
It was a joke.
Yeah. I forgot everything Black Widow said.
Oh!
That's uncalled for.
Why? She's not great.
She's awesome!
Comics she is.
I really like Scarlet Black Widow.
I wish
she would get more lines.
That's a different movie, but I agree. Yeah. Furiosa's cool too.
I can only like
get him.
That's a good one too.
Yeah. Fuck off, Starlet.
All right, that's a loss.
Not amazing.
That's a hard loss.
Oof. Whatever. I'll allow it.
Just the cat going, I'll allow it.
Yeah.
Wooly wins. Like, what? How? Oh, I hate it.
Thanks for helping, Paintbrush guy.
You totally did a good job.
In last place with very few points, 0 kills, and 6 deaths.
Maybe he's like a 3-year-old. You don't know.
And if he is, he should stop playing Splatoon.
I guess.
Ooh. This is a game for adults.
Perhaps he should go play a game for kids like Modern Warfare.
Yes, exactly. I've prepared something more suitable to your tastes.
Say that again. Say that entire exchange because you saw the list of all my friends, and I don't know.
That's fine. They can't add them that way anyway. Those are just nicknames.
All right, sure.
They have to accept.
Yeah, I forgot. Sorry.
That's okay.
So that's the wonderful world of Splatoon.
If you want to play a good video game and you have a Wii U...
If you want to splat liquids on each other all day...
This is one way to do that.
This is one way.
One of many ways to splat liquids on each other.
Putting Plat's mom in the box that she needs to stay in.